Before I'm starting my presentation, I have a few questions to what I want to ask to you. What do you mean by YouTube? Can anyone give me an answer? What do you mean by YouTube? Anyone? Can we start our business with the help of YouTube? If yes, then how? Can anyone give me an answer? No one. Okay, in next slide, we will discuss how we can generate income with the help of YouTube. These three are the people formal employees who has started YouTube in 2006. Established in 14th February 2005, but it is physically started in 2016 and 2006. And whenever YouTube started, at that time Google acquired the YouTube. At that time has started collaboration with the YouTube. On October 9, 2006, Google announced that it had acquired YouTube at the investment of $1.65 million. YouTube is a video sharing, watching and entertainment platform where we can watch the video and we can earn the income. How? We can discuss in the next slide. YouTube generate income. This is the marketing strategy. First thing, providing business opportunity to people. YouTube give us opportunity to start our business with the help of YouTube. How? Now, I am discussing. We have, if you want to start our career with the YouTube, then we have to go first to watch YouTube app. We have to create channel. There are so many circumstances we have to follow. First of all, create its SEO, search engine optimization. Search engine optimization is the main point. If we are not focusing on search engine optimization, then YouTube cannot support or cannot viral our videos. How? If you wanna learn more, then please reach out to me after completing this presentation. I will tell you, I will guide you how we can start video advertising. Whenever we start YouTube in video, then you will see that you will find one advertising pop up in the video. After that, after completing this advertising, we can see our video. That is the income generation. Google AdSense per 1,000 views, we can generate $10 income per 1,000 views. YouTube has 2 million users worldwide. It is old data, but now I am just searching last night where I have found nowadays 3.5 million users in the worldwide. These are the users. How we can start our business with YouTube? As earlier I told you, but now I am explaining detail. I have 3 business plan with YouTube. How we can start? First of all, if we have knowledge to book summary, then we can start our channel with book summary. We have to read the book, after that summarize the summary in one video, after that uploading it to with the help of SEO. What do you mean by SEO? SEO means search engine optimization. If you wanna learn, then please reach out to me. These are the top 5 to Ryan Kazi, Mr. Beast. These are the income nowadays. This is last data, but nowadays last night actually I am searching, but I can't find YouTube change their policy, so that's why I am not able to finding the data. Strength, large video sharing. After Google, if someone wanna search something, then they are using YouTube and first video sharing platform. Excellent design and live video. If you wanna live presentation on the, now we know all know that we can start live presentation in YouTube, Facebook or Instagram. Now, but nowadays, if we have 1,000 followers, 10,000 views and 4,000 watch time in our YouTube, then we can start our live streaming on YouTube. The main, if you wanna monetize our YouTube channel, then we have to compulsory 1,000 subscribers, 10,000 views and 4,000 watch time. The main thing, 4,000 hours watch time, YouTube provide us free of cost, but they are charging high amount, handsome amount. It may be $10,000 per user if you want to buy 4,000 hours. Opportunity, reduce dependency on the ads. Nowadays YouTube starting affiliate marketing with their videos. If you are searching YouTube and checking description, then you will find there are multiple links. That is affiliate marketing. We can also earn with the affiliate marketing, and always I am also earning with the app of affiliate marketing and YouTube. can search on YouTube NR Digital, where I have two channels, Ninja Production and NR Digital. In NR Digital, I have 10,000 subscribers, and nowadays, in monthly, I am earning almost $100, and Ninja Production, I am earning more than $200. If you have any questions, please raise your hand. Anyone have any questions?